Oh, look what do we have here.
Finally, a worthy opponent. Our battle will be legendary.
This is the second fully automatic pistol in whole Warzone history, with a low fire rate but impressive damage. And it's that PM63 from Black Ops 2. Copy and pasting, huh? Anyways, I know three best ways to get this pistol. The fastest way, the easiest way, and the regular way. And I'm sure you want the fastest way first. The ways are separated cause the challenges are different in every game mode. Well, the fastest way requires the Cold War Zombies. The challenge for unlocking the AM63 in Zombies mode is get 400 critical kills with pistols. As you can see, the challenge is totally different from Cold War's multiplayer and Warzone. But if you just unlock it here, it will be unlocked in Warzone and Cold War's multiplayer too. That's why I called it the fastest way. I did the challenge myself in less than 15 minutes. Here is how. I grabbed my 9011 with this loadout and I started the fire base Z or Z, I don't know. Played my regular style and got headshots only. You can track your progress from here. Just get 400 headshots with your pistol and the M63 is right into your pocket. You can use the aimbot perk too if you want to make it really easier. About the second way, the most regular one, requires the Cold War's multiplayer. The challenge is get 5 pistols kills in 20 different complete matches. What the fuck? We have to get 5 kills with pistols and then wait till the end of the match. Go fuck yourself. But if you want to do it in Cold War's multiplayer anyways, I suggest to grab a 9011 and start the hardcore mode. Motherfuckers are one shot there, just kill and enjoy. But remember, you can't leave the match in Cold War's multiplayer if you want to do the challenge correctly, I mean. Now about the easiest way. That requires Warzone in order to do. The challenge in Warzone is just like the Cold War's multiplayer with one difference. You can't leave the motherfucking match and it counts. Just follow the instruction, my friend. Grab a long range weapon and any other pistol that you want. I suggest the Psykov or Renetti and start the plunder. Hit that don't feel button before start. Head for the storage town, it's the most crowded place. You can down the enemy with whatever you like and then kill the downed enemy with pistol, or just kill the son of a bitch with pistol at the first place. Count your kills, get 5 of them and leave the match immediately. Then repeat, start another match. Do it 20 times and the little boy is yours. Done and done. Like the video if you liked it. And please, please watch the end of the screen and the other videos. Love you guys.
Hey you, yeah, yourself.
Look, thank you so much for watching.
But hey, there's a subscribe button right f***ing here and just takes 3 seconds to subscribe.
So please take that 3, 2, 1 seconds to subscribe.
Thank you.